Hey, what's up, everybody? I'm back. This is pretty much gonna be like another part to this, since I kept messing up in the last episode. Oh, look at that! I'm about to screw it up again. Who saw
failure?
Oh, come on, we're not gonna do it like that. Anyway, I'm your host, Enzo, and we're getting to another episode of Sight and Filter 2.
Failure!
Oh, he saw me. Oh, come on. I'm not sure, but I think when I was a kid, I accidentally went there by mistake. I was like, "Oh!" Went right into the damn fans.
I can't see a damn thing.
Command says the power went out from the section of the building. Folks will stand ground until they get it back online.
What would knock the power out?
Hell if I know.
I don't know why, but the button wouldn't work for some reason. Yeah, I'm supposed to be in here. What the? Bruv. Oh, great. Fine. Oh, I'll take that flat jacket. Give me that jacket. How does this go? I think it's, yep. To think I was almost at the dang end. I could have ended it. I knew it though. Ah.
I'm at the China exhibit. Is the decoy prepped?
Yes.
Now.
There's been an explosion. Logue, all of you, go help finish him.
Sir, the explosives!
I'll take care of them. Get moving!
Short circuit the gates now. You're cut off, Morgan. It's just you and me.
Give yourself up, Logan. Stevens wants you to come in. He wants to sit down and discuss things with you and Leon Zink.
I know what Stevens wants. You had her and you lost her. You always were a second rate, Morgan.
We'll see about that.
Yeah, we'll see.
Okay.
Hey, boss.
What are you doing here?
Thought you could use the help.
I gave you an order to pull back.
Ah, Teresa.
Gotcha.
Okay, you take care of the mom. I'll take care of Morgan.
Got it. Engage, when you spot Morgan, don't kill him. He's carrying a dead man switch. And if he drops it while any bombs are armed, we'll all die. So wait for my signal before you take him out.
Morgan's heading east. I'm on him.
Hey, where'd you at? Where you at? This is... Are you okay? I'm good. I think he's good. Or I got him. Okay, no I didn't.
Failure.
I didn't get this guy.
Hey boss.
What are you doing here?
Thought you could use that.
Okay, hold on. Yeah, here we go. Teresa, okay. Yeah, seriously. Checkpoint, good. Come on, Teresa, please. Ow, 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 ow. Oh. This guy was right behind me. I'm glad there's a checkpoint right there. Jesus, nearly hit Teresa just now. What is this over here anyway? Let me get that, I'ma need it. Okay. No, I don't want to see this anymore, huh? What are you doing, dude? I honestly don't know what he was doing. Where y'all coming from? Nah, let me die with her. What are you shooting? I don't know, guys. I was aiming for the head. he didn't go down. Keep going. Ow, bro. Oh, well. I knew that was gonna happen. You guys are just... And dudes are coming from here. No, I'm tired now. Sorry, huh? I thought it was this way. He has to be this way. Okay, yeah. Checkpoint. And I just gotta run. because this guy does not have an ordinary weapon. Yep, I knew it. Jeez, man, just hear nothing but explosions. Teresa, please. Hey, yo, that's not fair. Ah! He's just gonna sit right... He's gonna stand right there. Okay, Morgan. I got something for you, man. If I time it just right. Come on, Teresa. Here we go. Good. Checkpoint. Thank you. Where's he at? Ah! Nope. Oh, I knew he was good. I knew that was happening. All right. Oh, you know what? Okay. Thank you. You know, after all that, I think I'm gonna see you guys in the next episode.